How are you?
Me today.
And what's your name?
My name is Dan.
And how old are you?
10 years old.
Great. So, if you look at these pictures, there are 5 differences. Can you find them?
Of course. In this picture, the doctor is standing up, but the other, the doctor is sitting down. In this picture, the boy has been having a headache, but in the second picture, the boy has a stomach. There are 3 pictures on the wall in the second picture, but in the first picture, there aren't 3, there's only 2. In the bookshelf, the first picture having a light, but the lamp, but the other have the no lamp, only a plant. On the table, the first picture having a computer, but the other picture having a phone.
Great, excellent. Okay, so can you look at the pictures? This is a story called The Dolphin's Friend. Now, Sally and Tim are at the beach with their parents. Sally and Tim really want to go swimming. Can you continue the story for me?
Sally and Jim have the dolphin to go swimming. They go back to their parents and jump in the sea. Jim and Sally are playing with a pink and white dolphin. And far away, a little dolphin come and enjoy playing with the toy dolphin.
Great. Do you think they are old friends?
Yes.
Okay. So, in the first row, which one is the odd one out?
The odd one out is the book, because the lemon, the pineapple, and the orange are all fruits, but a book is not a fruit.
Great. And how about number 2?
Number 2 is a cow, because all the other have wings and can fly, but the cow can't fly.
And number 3?
The number 3 is a mountain, because all the other have water flowing around, but the mountain don't have any water.
Cool. And lastly?
The cat is the old one out in this picture, in this line. The other is close, and the cat is a toy.
Great. Okay. And now, just a few questions about you. What did you do today?
Today I go to school, then go home, take a bath, go to CC, learn, and doing this test right now.
Great. And what do you like doing at the weekend?
At the weekend, I like to watch some new film from the cinema.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe just lay down and watch the TV.
Okay.
With my sister.
Nice and lazy. And what's your favorite sport and why?
I like swimming. And I also like the puppy swimming because it's so cute. I like when the puppy swim.
And what is your favorite animal and why?
My favorite animal is a kitten and a dog and a puppy. Actually, I like all the animals except for insects.
Why don't you like insects?
Because they're gross.
Excellent. Well done, Zach. Thank you.